Here are some applications for you to share the screen of your device. Inkwire Screen Share lets you easily share your screen to another Android user. Choose to share your phone screen, or to see a shared Android phone. Then to start sharing, type, give or send the access code to start the connection. Simple as it gets. Another app is Screen Mirror. With this app you just need a web browser in your Android device, and then from your network you may share your device screen. Simple, but functional. There are several applications that allow you to share your device screen with another, most of them using a web browser as a client. Applications like the AllCast or Remote Desktop are good example. First from your mobile device, download from Google Play Store. And then install from the apps page of the Google Chrome browser. Then just follow the instructions, it's easy, you will see is very straightforward, or you can always watch this video. Now, there are more robust applications, like Teamviewer or AirDroid App.